Okay, class. So, continuing, you all know our topic for today is substitution. And we will start by doing a little activity. So we have how many? Six of you here. So I'm going to, you all can look in pairs. And you all remember how to find area and perimeter of plane shapes. You remember that from primary school, right? Okay, nice. So, I would like you all to take 2 minutes and work out the given. Some people would have perimeter and some would have area. Work out the given questions and then you all will present your answers to the class. So take 2 minutes and work it out.
Right.
Right, so using the formula, we replace the letters with the
numbers.
Given numbers. So let's see. 5 and 3 is 8 plus 7 is 15. This is good. And the third group would have done the area of a square. So just pretend that is a perfect square. Maybe look more time. So area of a square is side by side. Is there another way we can write side by side?
Side square.
Side square. How do we write side square?
S with a little 2 on
top. S with a little 2 on top, right? Very good. So people, these groups who did the square, what did you all do? To work it out.
Replace S with 7.
Uh-huh.
You said 7 by 7 is 49.
Uh-huh.
Centimeters squared.
Centimeters squared. But always remember, when we find the area, it's square units, right? So we have the our three sets of working. Can you all identify where you did substitution in this? You all realize you just did substitution?
Yes.
Yeah? What is substitution? From the football example, the substitution
when you put something.
Very nice. So did you do substitution here? Tell me where you did the substitution. Replace the letter, the number. And what do we call the letter? Right. And did we replace the variable with any random number? Which number did we replace it with? The given value. Very nice. So therefore, do you think you can come up with a definition for